on Sunday. As I said before, I'm sort of not quite so much to do with them as I used to be, but you know, still sort of helping out with rigs and things. So I'd be very interested to know what the signal was like. The aerial was very good as well. It was about the highest medium wave aerial I've ever seen. It was, crikey, it was virtually as high as the Gary Stevens' aerial. Possibly you've got some improved version of it, but certainly on your standard 2N3055, the FT is 800 kHz, so the efficiency on your PA must be really low. However, your signal is not too bad, and I compared the mod to the next station along, which happens to be just the same strength, and it's not too bad. It's a wee bit on the trebly side, but it's not very many dBs down. I think you've got the standard, well, the standard's 30%, so I'd say you've got about 25% mod there. I think the battery on the cassette recorder may be running down, so forgive it if it does go slow. Yeah, the PA tranny, well, the R2008B is very good. Apart from that, let me just have a look. Hang on. Oh, incidentally, I'll tell you who to ask. Ask Radio Lee Valley. Ask Radio Lee Valley, because he knows of some... I think it's a BD185. Yeah, BD185 is 140-watt dissipation. It's only about a pound. So the 2N6439, that's 2N6439, is 50 megahertz, 140 watts, 20 amps, 80 volts, and it's about £2.50 from Keytronics in Ilford. 140 watts, four emitters, incidentally, multiple emitters, so you don't get any hot spots. 50 megs or 60 or 70 megs, FT, 80 volt, 20 amp, I think it's 20 amp or 10, quite a lot anyway. Performs very nicely, at about 20 watts input, with just a sort of smallish heat sink. It's very nice, very stable. Can be a bit tricky to modulate. Oh, yeah, there's one thing about that one, sorry. The voltage on the 2N6439 or whatever it was, the maximum collector to emitter voltage is only 35 volts, so if you want to run a lot of power from it, you can't modulate it without using a lot of collector current and a lot of drive. Yeah, I think, ask Radio Lee Valley, because I know he knows of, I think it's the BD185, which is virtually the same, but it's got a hell of a lot of volts on the collector to emitter rating. Right, don't think there's much else on this end, but I would very much appreciate a reception report. Also for the Sunday. Anyway, I won't stay on much longer, actually. I must go QRT very, very soon. But anyway, this is Buccaneer standing by for Radio East.